The entire Navy team has pulled together to provide as much support as possible, both yesterday, today, and going forward.